Good evening, and this is Mentioum from lpminecraft.com, and welcome back to episode 15 of Journals of a Minecraft Gentleman. Sorry, that's entry 15. Got to get these right. Getting really confused with all the different series, but I am pleased I got the number right today. So take that, Nicholas. Last episode you got to see me finish off with a very embarrassing statement, and indeed, it was a very stressful episode for me. Once again, I'd like to clarify that that was a figure of speech, and most definitely not the case in actuality. So, today, I'm going to... let's have a look at my inventory. Oh, I really should clear that out. Okay, so first I'm going to try and clear out my inventory. Get rid of some of this cobblestone. Ugh, look at all the digging I've done. Anyway, today I think we're going to go back down to that pit of hell. Ooh, look at all that iron I found. I found 29 iron. How awesome is that? And I think we're going to try and conquer some of that. And maybe, just maybe, there might be a dungeon around there. I mean, there were a lot of mobs. Ah, I see what I need to do. I need to make more torches. That's what happened. That's what I ran out of last episode. And I've only got 9 wood. I may have to make a quick trip to the surface to get some wood. Keep one stack of that. Yep, that's all fine, that's fine. May have to make a double chest here. 3, 3, 3, 3. Ah, I think I can actually... Okay, good. That chest just isn't big enough for me anymore. I've outgrown my previous chest, so there we go. That's done, and we can also... we can just stick this in here for now. While we go get some wood. So let's go get some wood. If it's day. If it's night, I don't really feel like risking it right now. I'm feeling a bit shaken up after the last episode. I need a new shovel. Okay. Oh, lots of coal there. Oh, no escape route. I don't like the idea of starting in a hole every time I have to come. Oh, good, it's day. That's fine. Let's hope there are no creepers around here, though, still. Good, no creepers. Brilliant news. Okay, let's quickly go get some trees. Oh, I think my fog distance is wrong. One second. Oh, why am I looking? That's definitely wrong. Oh, ugh, come on. Where's the right one? There we go. There we go. Got there eventually. I just ate my cereal. I'm just feeling good in my stomach, and I'm in the mood for some Minecraft. So here it goes. I don't want to cut down the big ones, so here's a small ugly one. Let's get the small ugly ones. seems to be jerking. I wonder why. Probably because I'm doing this audio recording and the video recording on one computer today. Which is not what I tend to normally do, but one of my computers is out of action while I repartition its hard drive. Which is sensical. Should probably get the saplings. While in here, might as well get a little bit more wood. Wow, those sound effects really are loud in my ears. I'll have to adjust the volume for you guys, because otherwise you would be deaf. And also you wouldn't be able to hear the wonderful things I'm saying. Gosh. Yeah, I'm that bad. Come on. Oh, there we go. Flowers! Beeline for the flowers. Go for the flowers. Oh yay, Minecraft music, which is also going to probably deafen me. And the cow's ruining it for me. I don't see quite why I have the need to cut down flowers with an axe. Oh, missed. It's like real life, if you try and take out a flower with an axe, it's quite difficult. Gotcha. Anyway, after those rather embarrassing attempts at getting that, I'm just going to grab these last few saplings so I can... There we go. I'm going to plant these over near-ish where I go down into my hole. See, there's my house. See, right over there, in the far distance, do you see it? I can't wait to populate this island with something really cool, like a circular dock with a tower, with a lighthouse in the middle, and like all that kind of stuff. Boats coming off of it, and then we'll get some people and invite them to the single-player server, and it'll be great fun. Really looking forward to it. Oh, gone past where I meant to go. Oh, and it's getting night already. Oh, quick. Plant the trees. Oh, cave sound. Ha. We already know where that cave is. well, actually, you probably don't. It's probably, that's probably a, just a smaller cave on top of my scary big cave. Right, there we go. Okay, good. Okay, those all great. Those all hit. I probably should have put those two close together, but I want to get into a safe place first. So we're going back down. Oh, no, this isn't it. It's over here, quick! Over here, quick. I'm going to need that. Ah! After I've finished exploring this cave down the bottom, I think then we'll start beautifying the entrance to this mine, because at the moment it is ugly. And I don't like that. So yeah, I have to sort that out. Hopefully no more creepers will appear in here. I have no idea how they got in. It just totally freaked me out. Ugh, this jerking's really annoying me. I apologize very much for the jerking. It won't happen in future. See, oh, 22 iron. Beauty! You beauty! Look at all that iron. Right, now, we need to make, I'm going to make some more picks. First, that means wood. And actually, the priority right now isn't picks, it is sticks. And those sticks are going to be used for... What do you say? They're going to be used for torches. That's right, mostly for torches anyway. I don't need... Oh, I need to call from... Oh, it still really scares me when I hear walking around in here, even though it's just them up there. I may have to kind of like put some layers or something between us so I don't hear them, but I'll still hear them because there's no sound damping in Minecraft. Well, if there is, please correct me if I'm wrong. I'll take half of those for now. I don't really need to. I can take all of them, actually. That's fine. That'll finish up itself. Right, where am I being especially retarded today? Here we go. Yeah, lots of torches. Now that cave was pretty big, so maybe a little bit more than just that. Okay, just a few more. That'll do. And I'll take a little bit of coal with me just in case, and also keep some sticks with me too. If I don't... That, I'm just going to remember that walking that I can hear, it's on the surface, not behind me. It's not a creeper coming to ruin my series. Hopefully. I hope. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, there we go. Lots of iron for me. I'm pleased to have all of that. Right, so, here we go. I'm going to keep my iron with me, because I don't really not need to put it away, because I'm not planning on... unless I'm planning on finding redstone. Okay, you know, redstone or diamond. That'd be nice. Mushroom soup, I'll keep that. I've got enough to make a wood bowl. I may find some... no, I'm not going to find any other mushroom bones. Flowers. Flint. Don't need that yet. Okay, good. I'm ready. Here we go. After a whole 7-8 minutes of... Oh god. Surface. After a whole 7-8 minutes of... faffing around. I was going to say fannying around, but you Americans might take that wrongly. It's an acceptable turn of phrase in the UK. Looks kind of dark over there, so... Eh. Going to quickly do this. I'm worried something will spawn and I'll have to deal with more creepers running up and down the staircase again. That was absolutely terrifying, I tell you. Terrifying. Once again, for the new watchers, I am still using faithful texture... Am I actually? Am I still using them? Yeah, I think I'm still using... I'm getting so useful now. Faithful 32 texture pack, and I built these rooms, blah blah blah. And I think it was down... Yeah, it was down here, where I eventually, after some manic sort of random digging, as you can see, I kind of got very impatient as to where I was meant to be going. I think I eventually found my way here. And there were mobs in there, but they seemed to have despawned. Right, out comes the sword, because I'm in the scary zone again. Oh, that's what I forgot. I forgot food. Okay, this is now a deadly trip. Okay, there's no one in there now. There were two zombies in here last time I arrived. I guess they've despawned. Hooray for despawning. Okay, got some coal. Okay, that was a bit of a boring... Fail room! Froom! It's a froom. Fail room. Okay, I know that goes to exactly where this goes, so I'm just going to follow this bit around here. This is where I left that skeleton when I ran away. Oh no, but the, yeah. Okay, here we go. This may look like I've already discovered it, but I almost died here last episode for all those who are watching this for the first time. So yeah, that's why I'm being cautious. Yeah, I also know I should probably save my iron picks. When I get down to one iron pick, I will save it. But until then, I'm using it so that I can dig quickly for you guys. And I should have oh no, I've got more shovels, that's fine. Okay, let's get the torches next to my sword again. I'm gonna need the axe, who am I kidding? No trees down here yet. Yet. Not until I build my farm. Oh, I hear water. There's water here somewhere. There's a water cave. There's another cave with water in it. Through here? Nope. Would have been really lucky if I got that one block out of all of them. Yeah, I guess you guys can hear that water too. Okay, that's that room down there. Oh, I suppose that's probably how the zombies got in there in the first place. They probably came originally from up here. Oh goodness, it's a two-way. Let's go up first. Because mobs move down faster than they do up. Haven't heard anything yet, which is both comforting and worrying at the same time. Okay, remember the iron is there. Right, let's see. Come on. It's just getting interesting, and I'm running out. It's almost at my 15-minute time limit. I say almost. I'm at 12 minutes and 32 seconds, according to my recording, so a little bit less than that for you guys. Okay, some weirdly-looking man-made stairs, and some iron. Yeah, okay, I can get that iron. This is a safe enough place. Please don't open up into, like, a hellhole behind there. Just like massive warp and a demon just walks out the wall at me. Ah, I didn't plan for this. I didn't think there were giant demons in Minecraft. It's just like religion, really. Didn't think God was real. I'm gonna stick with being agnostic. It's like the safe middle ground, isn't it? Okay. See, in those scenarios, instead of just digging straight down, I like to check in the block next to it to make sure that there's not lava below or a big drop, so that I can catch the iron in the if there is a big drop below, I can build underneath and then catch the iron. So I always tend to dig down on the one next to it, even though there's no immediate risk of death. I like doing that to save the item. Okay, so here we go. That was a bit uncautious of me. Why are there no mobs? I've got this on hard, right? Yeah, it's on hard. They're all waiting somewhere for me, I can tell. They're all thinking, we scared the crap out of him last episode, so this episode's going to be a suspense episode. Bet that's what they're thinking. Anyway, I guess that's a good point for me. Well, it's not really a good point for me to end, but it's a place I'm going to have to end this episode. And there you go, just like they planned it. Those mobs got their suspense episode. So next episode, which I'm actually going to record right now because I'm really curious and want to go that way, we're going that way. So, see you later, guys. This has been Mentioum from LP Minecraft. And, yeah. See you right after the break. Ciao!